Hi, I'm Lisa Lebofsky. I'm the drawing and painting instructor, and we are here today at the Wichita Mountain Wildlife Refuge. So we've set up at Lost Lake today. It has a little bit of everything. It has water, it has big sky, it has mountains, it has greenery, it has rocks, and I really want the students to focus on what it is they're going to paint and what story they're going to tell by the subject matter they've chosen. Today I hope the students take away a way of storytelling through paint by being in this place and experiencing the air and the sights and the sounds and learning how to imbue that into their work, so even if they continue them beyond being here, they can still have that unique energy of the space within their work. My one big piece of advice for any artist, but especially for working in a landscape like this, is be patient with yourself and your process, and really take the time to experience what it is that you're making, and worry about the journey more than the final product.